After our boat sank, I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers sticking into mine. You know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but and he smiled, and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. Why, for the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. Walk with the other children across town as we were outside the Ferris. On fire. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son. But I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sin, son, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life. The one son at the back. Thanks to my sin, son. My husband is
Oh, sure.